Sophie Mathewson made history this year at Cape Coral High School as the only female high school baseball player ever in Lee County. Now in the offseason, Sophie continues to impress.
Wow, and she's doing it on national television. NBC2's Andrew McDevitt explains why Sophie doesn't like to take any time off.
A lot of people who has told me that I can never make it this far, and you know, I proved them wrong for sure.
You can say that again. As a freshman at Cape Coral High School, Sophie finished second on the team in on-base percentage and also was one of their top relief pitchers.
It was a really fun experience. I'm really glad that I was able to be playing on that team.
I don't really look at her as a girl. I look at her as a baseball player.
Because of her success on the diamond this season, Sophie was selected as one of 67 girls from across the country to travel to Vero Beach for the MLB's first Women's Baseball Breakthrough Series, allowing her to get instruction from some of the game's best.
There you go.
And also play alongside some women who share her love for baseball.
I'm really proud and really grateful to be picked by it. You know, not only to play, but also to just be around and just represent for the future. And I hope this inspires other girls, you know, never give up.
The Breakthrough Series is only the start for Sophie's off-season, if you will. From there, she'll go up to North Carolina to try out for the U.S. Women's National Team.
I would be representing country for women's baseball. Baseball and just, you know, just not even for baseball wise, just to stand up for girls in general. A lot of equality problems that, you know, girls struggle with in any sport. So it would be great to just to show that positive vibes and just to be part of that amazing journey. And I would love to make that team.
Sophie is the youngest of the 100 players invited to try out for the national team. And if she makes the cut down to 40, she'll compete in the Women's Baseball World Cup in Florida in August.
Wouldn't it be wonderful if we